Jackie, and this day means so much to me because I will be getting baptized for the third time, but the third time really is a charm for me. The first time, I was baptized as a baby being born to a Catholic. The second time, I did it thinking that was the way that I'd received the Holy Spirit as a Pentecostal. But now, I'm being baptized as a truly converted, born-again Christian with full understanding of who Christ is and what he did for me on the cross.
Amen.
Before Christ saved me, I was an angry, violent person, bitter, caring only about myself, my success, and how much money I can have. I was a thief, an idolater, unforgiving, sexually immoral, and a liar, not just in my heart, but in my actions as well. I was a drunk since an early age, and even as a professing Christian. I did all these things without any concern or conviction. Then I started to read the Bible. God began to show me in His Word who I was and who He is. I felt terrified knowing that I deserved hell for all my sins. But God, being so loving, merciful, and full of grace, showed me that He sent Jesus Christ to take the punishment that I so rightly deserved. Now, instead of being terrified, I have a different kind of fear. A fear out of respect towards a holy, perfect, sinless God who has forgiven me, a sinner. Every time I read or hear 1 Corinthians 6:9-11, which reads, "Or do you not know that the unrighteous will not inherit the kingdom of God? Do not be deceived, neither the sexually immoral, nor idolaters, nor adulterers, nor men who practice homosexuality, nor thieves, nor the greedy, nor drunkards, nor revilers, nor swindlers will inherit the kingdom of God, and such were some of you. But you were washed, you were sanctified, you were justified in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the Spirit of our God." I can say that was me. I've been forgiven, I've been washed, sanctified, and justified. Jesus is the only one who can save and change you, like He did me. If you believe in Him, forsake your sins and follow Him.